हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मॉरल साइंस क्लास 5 चैप्टर 4 साउंड ऑफ साइलेंस। डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे इन द सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 22 and 23। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन पेज नंबर 23 फॉर फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। डोंट टेक गॉड्स गिफ्ट्स फॉर ग्रांटेड dash dash for all the dash things. Don't run for all the material things. Third, dash is said to be the dash of God's dash. Man is said to be the crown of God's creation. Fourth, God has given us dash to hear, smell and dash. God has given us power to see, hear, smell and taste. Don't take your dash for granted. Don't take your parents' action, attention for granted. You should dash every small thing given to you. You should appreciate every small thing given to you. Dear children, I have displayed the answers for you so that you must write the spellings correctly and do your work neatly. Now, question number 1, given on page number 22. Answer the following questions. Why did Abhishek get angry with his family? Abhishek got angry with his family because his parents did not punish his younger brother when he broke his aeroplane, which Abhishek made himself with a lot of effort. What did Abhishek see when he was working on the footpath? Abhishek saw a boy walking on the road who was about to hit by a truck. Later, he came to know that he could neither speak nor hear. Third one, what was the boy trying to tell by pointing at his tongue and ear? Answer, by pointing his tongue and ear, the boy tried to tell him that he could neither speak nor hear. Who was Shantanu? What had he won? Shantanu was a deaf and dumb boy who has won a Helen Keller scholarship. Fifth question, what did Abhishek do to help Shantanu? Abhishek gave his pocket money and made his father pay the balance of the plane fare so that Shantanu could leave for America. What would you do if you were in place of Abhishek? If I were in place of Abhishek, I would have helped him as much as possible. What do you learn from the lesson? From the lesson, I learned that we must understand and care for people who are physically and mentally challenged. My dear children, do the work in the copy, learn the moral values given in the chapter, and write each and every question answer properly and neatly. Learn the spellings also. Stay safe, stay fit. Thank you.